controlled nuclear reactions are the greatest achievements of human civilization. We have discovered an energy source of incredible power. So, the more powerful the energy source means the more demanding the rules of its operation and safety. The future engineers and researchers will stand at the frontier of the world's sustainable development by using greatest advantages of nuclear energy. Hello everyone, my name is Yuri Volkov. I'm associate professor at the Department of Theoretical and Experimental Nuclear Reactor Physics in MEPhi. Also, I'm a senior researcher in Russian Research Center, Kurchatov Institute. And the purpose of this presentation is to encourage you to choose one of our educational programs to provide a strong foundation for future career. I represent the Institute of Nuclear Physics and Engineering, INFE, and the main feature of our institute is a world-class fundamental and applied research in the field of particles physics and astrophysics, as well as development of nuclear technologies, novel materials, and nuclear facilities. Our advantages compared to others: first of all, the unique scientific facilities that are located right on the campus, like a mega science facility NEVAT, laboratory of experimental nuclear physics. Also, we have a leading position in international particle physics scientific collaborations, for example, in CERN. And also, our institute has a strong connection with the Rosatom State Corporation, a nuclear international organization as International Atomic Energy Agency and Nuclear Energy Agency. We take part in international scientific and educational networks like INEN, STARNET, and many others, which provide joint programs, internships, and schools for students. The State Corporation is a Russian very successful organization dealing with all aspects of nuclear technologies and at the all stages of nuclear fuel cycle. There are a number of the research and development organizations within the corporation, and Rosatom has strong connections with the Russian Academy of Science and, of course, with academic universities. Why it's important? Because if we talk about the graduate programs, from the first semester, you start the research work with your scientific advisor personally or within a research group. And further, at the stage of internship and diploma, you have a chance to make a very good world-class research. And the quality of our professor and their works play the most role. In this presentation, the main focus is on the master program Nuclear Engineering. The program is oriented on neutronics and thermal physics. What is the neutronics? Neutronics is the study of the neutrons traveling through the matter, the study of the condition for chain reaction, and the study of changes of matter's temperature and decomposition due to nuclear reactions. Initially a mere branch of nuclear physics, neutronics has very soon become an autonomous branch of physics. Its applications are numerous and varied, and deal with the various aspects of reactor physics, and fuel cycle, and nuclear administration, and nuclear critical safety, and radiation protection. The program was founded in 2016. In the university, it was the first program which is taught full in English. Program has got independent public accreditation from nuclear industry and is included in FIANI index. The FIANI is a federation of professional engineers that unites national engineering associations from 32 European higher education area. We are part of Bologna process, and the duration of the master program is 2 years, 120 credits, and is usually required to defend the master thesis for awarding the master science degree. Within the framework of the master program, the students can choose the elective courses, and the choice will define the further educational trajectory. Here you can see the curriculum. The first semester, the most important courses are the neutron transform theory, thermohydraulic design on nuclear devices, nuclear reactor physics. In the second semester, we continue thermohydraulic design, nuclear reactor physics, and the new course, dynamics and reactor safety. At the third semester, the most important is the reliability of nuclear power plants, radiation protection of nuclear facilities. The fourth semester, the only course, the training course for master thesis, and the most time for the practice and diploma. You can see the practical training. The first semester, we start from introductory practice. Second, industrial, and students start the students' research work and the pre-diploma practice, and finally, the master thesis at the fourth semester. And as you can see, the curriculum is constructed for newcomers who know nothing about nuclear. But actually, at the graduate state, you can build your own individual education trajectory based on your background. There are many elective courses where you can improve your competence in IT, in soft skills, and others. At the research work and practical training, with appropriate background, you can go deeper in nuclear science. For example, the challenges now, coupling neutronics with other disciplines, especially thermohydraulics and thermal mechanics, simulation transient phenomena, precise simulation with Monte Carlo quotes, developing the advanced synergy between simulation and experiment, assess uncertainties, numerical simulation and high-performance computing, and many, many others. Okay, to find more about admission, about educational process, please visit our official websites or write by email. Finally, this time, I wish you and your family being safe, and welcome to MEPhi and Institute of Nuclear Physics and Engineering. Thank you for your attention.